Kenya has launched a new railway line that would eventually stretch to the Democratic Republic of Congo. Dubbed the largest infrastructure project since independence, much of the 3.8 billion euros needed for the line will come from China. The first section will cut the journey time between Mombasa and Nairobi from 15 hours to 4.